Hi everyone, it's Friday the 7th of January 2022. I'm in Whitchurch. I'm in Whitchurch in Shropshire because I know there's a few of them. Gonna have a nice little walk around this area, see what we can see. Thanks for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you subscribe, it doesn't cost nothing. Just push that button and then you get notified of any more videos coming later. So let's have a little look then. It's quite early, it's 9:45 in the morning. So let's have a little look around the area, see what they got to offer. I'm walking very carefully. It's icy, absolutely everywhere at the moment. A takeaway now. It used to be a public bath by the look of it. That's what it says anyway. And that looks like the old fire station, AD 1900. Yeah, here in Shropshire we've got a nice, crisp, clear morning. It's made it very cold. And what with rain last night, it's made it icy this morning. QR codes springing up everywhere. Fancy a massage? It's Jenny Hampton. How good she is, I do not know. He slipped up then. The dangers of just walking here. It's free up. I believe there's a basement as well here. Some nice buildings around here. Gotta watch my footing. And for sale by the looks. Bank for Savings. AD 1818, erected 1846. There's a little slit in the brickwork there. Has that been filled up, or is it supposed to be like that? Or is there something extra to it? So Edward German, the famous composer, was born here, 17th of February, 1862. To get out the sun for you. Looks like it's bin day here in Whitchurch. Looks like it was an old hotel. Looks like an old coaching inn to me. Not sure how old it is. It's how it looks. That's for sale as well. Seems to be a hell of a lot for sale or to let here. Walk back, so I just wanted to avoid the sun. bookshop here. See if we can find Holly Willoughby again. My last video, I was looking for Holly Willoughby. Found her. Not this time. Queue for the bank here, not sure why. Again. There's a lot for sale or two left. Purses. So, one or two big names here. Generally, it's independent stores. Head. Apologies for the sun, I'm going to have to cross over. the old house, oldie house, 1651. Just want to get out of the sun here still. I can't see. Barely walk because of the ice. Cross over again. Another fine building, sort of boarded up, and it's for sale. Again, I'm in the sun. I like. Gonna have to walk back the other way in a minute, I think. What, do I stop and now come back? Bear with. Right, started again. This time I can see where I'm going. Oh dear, that's winter for you. Sun barely gets up. Do like those round chimney pots up there. There we are. It's built and endowed by Elizabeth Langford in the year. Now, someone put in the comments what year that is. No, I'm terrible at working them out. Thank you. Was that the pie hole? Yeah, okay. So I could walk through this arcade. Just watching my footing around it, it's very slippery. It's like a bakery. I like the old style signage. Thank you. refill your boots. Established 1622, this is the Black Bear, a big red tongue. Open from 11 a.m. Food is served. And there's your local funeral director, if you need it. Although, I don't think you'll be arranging it unless you do it ahead of time. Some nice buildings further down. I was going to stop here, but calling me, I saw a few more buildings that I like the look of. No cockerels on that, unfortunately. Need one spire really for a cockerel. I had to have a second look because this place is called the Cock and Greyhound, so there we are. So I had another look, but I couldn't see one on the church there. So a quick look at the menu here. I hope you can see it. You get a lot of glare with these because they're not pushed right up to the glass. At Whittle Pubs. Nice little light there. Hope it works. Sure what that means there. Not sure what this is about here, because you've got a little, what's the word for that? Is it a crevice? I don't know. Where a statue might have been, just there in the middle. And says there, I don't understand it. DFOET, Pauperibus, Samuel Higginson, and then you got the date. Well, I'm not absolutely gonna have to look out this one and suss on to what that's about. This is a school, or was a school. School founded by Jane Higginson. Now this is the one I really liked. Looks like this is an old school going by that. It says infant school there. Often schools were shared. So here we are. So that tells you all about the school, or some of it. I'll leave you to read that at your leisure. I think these are now flats, or were flats. Go back across the other side of the road because it's a better view. You've got a bit of a modern sign there saying it's the old grammar school buildings. Whether that's true or not, I don't know. But possibly a lot of schools were shared all those years ago. So, okay guys, thanks for joining me for this walk around Whitchurch, the Shropshire one. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this, and more videos that are not like this. Don't forget, it costs nothing to subscribe, so push that button. And I'll see you on the next walk. Thanks for joining me. Bye for now.